Writing a prescription for change, that's the end goal of a community health need assessment presented in Dallas County earlier.
The county's health leaders are taking a data-driven look at the unhealthiest zip codes and calling on all stakeholders to work towards solutions. Our Robbie Owens has more.
The poverty is apparent in Dallas zip code 75215.
I've been over here for years and people are sick and dying. And they need help. We need help.
Less obvious, the health care disparity that lessens lifespan here significantly.
It's a 23-year gap. I mean, just by which zip code you live in.
It's just one of the findings of a Dallas County Community Health Needs Assessment, the federally mandated research tasked with identifying at-risk and underserved populations.
You collect the data and you identify, and as you said, you show, okay, here's where the hot spots are, and you probably could have told me where the hot spots are before I showed you the map.
Yep, so it's also no surprise that elected officials are frustrated.
If you know where the problem is, why are we continuing to have the same problem?
And demanding more than conversation about problems that have existed for decades.
I expect them to repair that which they can. If you know access to care is an issue, then you change the modality in terms of how you deliver it.
Meanwhile, the county's health leaders are promising some immediate changes.
We know in 75216, 75217, that there's a higher percentage of women who present with late-stage breast cancer than is the norm. They say it's transportation, it's cost, it's fear, misunderstanding. That informs our approach to outreach. And so we will have to send our mobile mammography van down there, make it more convenient, make it affordable to get those screenings done.
North or south, the bottom line is simply this.
If your health is not good, nothing else really matters.
In Dallas, Robbie Owens, CBS 11 News.